I was born in 1941, a zillion years ago. I was a buzz before TV was, had a widescreen radio. The insurance charts tell me all my parts are null and obsolete. Yet here I go to watch the flowers grow and kiss my darling's lips so sweet. All of this is gravy, and I can't get enough. Lots of kisses from my baby, blue skies up above. Every day is a bonus to flourish and survive. And every morning when I wake up, I thank the Lord I'm alive. I've been singing songs for oh so long, since 1963. You'd think that I'd be burned out, sick and tired of all that harmony. And I must admit that for just a bit I needed some respite. But most retire, I found that friendly fire begin to reignite. All of this is gravy, and I can't get enough. Lots of kisses from my baby, blue skies up above. Every day is a bonus to flourish and survive. And every morning when I wake up, I thank the Lord I'm alive. My life expectancy has passed the guarantee of 69.5. Yet you see, I stand at 70, coming to your life. And melodies are tumbling out of me, though I'm old and gray. You think that I'm way past my prime, but this is all I have to say. All of this is crazy, and I can't get enough. Lots of kisses from my baby, blue skies up above. Every day is a bonus to flourish and survive. And every morning when I wake up, I thank the Lord. It's the last verse I wrote for the wedding. I was resigned to leave romance behind back in 2010. When I saw the light one special July night, when my sweetheart sauntered in, and that for me was an epiphany, a moment to regain a grand old life with my brand new wife. And this bittersweet refrain, sing with me. All of this is gravy, and I can't get enough. Lots of kisses from my baby, blue skies up above. Every day is a bonus to flourish and survive. And every morning when I wake up, I thank the Lord. I thank the Lord. I thank the Lord. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'm alive.